Hi, my name's Robert Steltman. Today I'm going to show you how to take information from your corridor and put it into a D45 format for your paver. We select the routine, then we pick the corridor, and we tell it what file we want to create, the D45, and then we, out of the corridor, it gives us all the codes. I'm going to pick the left edge of pavement and the right edge of pavement. We go OK. Then it asks us if we want to add the center line point. We say yes. We're not going to include the description. We're not going to offset the point. And it merely goes along and creates a point at each cross section and then writes it out to a file with the point number and the northing, easting, and elevation. So it's placed the points on each point on our cross section, and it's also created the file with the point, the 45, the point number, the northing, easting, and elevation that you can upload directly into your paver. Just another example of how Steltman software can make you more productive. Give us a call.